Which framework is better for deep learning, TensorFlow or PyTorch? Released in November 2015 by Google, TensorFlow had a full year's head start over PyTorch, released by Facebook in September 2016. Right out of the gate, TensorFlow became extremely popular. Meanwhile, PyTorch was nowhere to be found. However, a few months after PyTorch's release, interest in this framework was growing fast, as TensorFlow's momentum was dropping quickly. TensorFlow version 1 relied on static graph execution, which was very fast for computers to run, but PyTorch's dynamic model was slower but really, really easy to code in. People hated coding in TensorFlow, so they switched over. This is why in October 2019, Google came out with TensorFlow 2, which enabled eager execution to combat PyTorch's model as well as fit the beloved Keras framework deep within TensorFlow's core. Nowadays, these two frameworks are very popular, easy to code in, and very fast. Which one would you choose?